Let's see what we get today. Ha! Sestasha it is.
They must have had a hell of a... That was... No way in hell was that easy to get up. Because, you know, Prius is like, what? 3 inches off the ground? Like, well,
all right, here we go.
Well,
they pull them all. Oh, come on, don't stop. Keep going. I don't know. I'm going. Oh, geez, the tank. It was the tank. Oh, man. Oh, he must be reading the memo. Yeah, there's a memo that tells you which coral formation to select, because the other ones will poison you or do other bad things. Oops. Oh, you got paralyzed. There you go. I thought that was the person below you that got paralyzed, so I dispelled them. Sorry, it's not dispel, it's Asuna. She doesn't read any of that stuff. She doesn't read any of the stuff, she just pushes buttons. That I don't know, maybe you shouldn't have played a hunter because you tab target fail. Or was it the tank that pulled that? The clam. Ooh, that was good. I suppose I could cure this guy. Ha ha. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh shit, the clam claw. Oh no, it died. I was just about to send the killing bowl off and then all of a sudden it closed. He closed and reopened for that one. That was good. Coral formation. Oh good, no one ate the paralyzed. Plundered goggles and ear cuffs. Not me. Oh, I was in the wrong button. There we go. No, I didn't do it. No, it was the Arcanist that did that. Poor guy is a sprout too. You guys are putting him through hell. He's gonna quit tanking.
And then I woke up in a row, so I'm like, yeah, wow, Jesus.
No, everybody keeps pulling stuff before the tank even runs in there. I'm just healing people once they start losing health. And casting stone spells. You see, that Arcanist was already winding up, and the tank wasn't even in there yet. Oh yeah, this is the one where the doggos come out too. Comes the scurvy dogs. It's so easy to keep up. I casted direct damage spells that entire fight until like the end, and then I casted a courtesy heal. Tank's letting you guys have love taps now. Oh wait, I didn't need to do that. I'll just do this. Ta-da, ta-da. That wasn't the tank, that was Captain Madison running away. I've done that before too. You look at Captain Madison and you think he's the tank that's running up ahead, and you think it's okay to keep going, and then all of a sudden you pull all the monsters. Small size. You can be a lala fell, they call them potatoes. Well, that tank is gonna become a paladin. Alright, so same thing. If the ripples bubble, you'd click on them and then they go away. And the rest of the time you just kill a den guy. Yeah, that should be good enough. That should only cause two to spawn. Oh wait, no, four instead of six. Ta-da! We win.